Delta 3 chamber active. Tissue and vital function check. Error. Disruption detected. Restart. Emergency nanotrite activation launched. 3, 2, 1. Awakening. It is Wednesday, September 7th, 2045. Day 178 from the beginning of the hibernation. Critical state of health detected. Necessary to use the Medi-Station. Medi-Station now active. Healing process completed.
Let's see what's going on here. Magnetic stun gun, 1,000 volts at a single shot. What is that?
September 7, 2045. Unwelcome activity in the station. Activation of Section 13, no result.
Weird. Nothing more to find out here. How many more crew members are there? I may get some connection in the communication hub.
Thank you.
What's this?
Your suit is reporting some health anomalies, so you are infected as well.
What?
If I do not apply the anti-serum immediately, you will become one of them. Detox center is quite close now. Move.
Deactivated. Warning. Unpermitted activity in the propulsion core. Gates closing.
Turn on. Some individuals show more intensive symptoms of the mutation. Their bodies swell and get bigger. This one is fast and strong, not too agile though.
Welcome to the detox chamber of the Meridian spacecraft. Enter the chamber. Analysis of your state of health. Blood pressure, 210 over 110. Temperature, 43 degrees Celsius. Starting medical treatment. Stay calm.